Question 5B. The Z score is 0.50. So again, I draw that distribution. There's my mean. My z-score is positive, so it's to the right of the mean. So 0.50. So the tail is over here. The tail is to the right. If I go to the unit normal table at the back of my book, I'm going to look up 0.50 in the A column and read across to that proportion in the tail, which is 0.3085.